Welcome back to another episode of Coinsy Welds. Today we're going to be fabricating a
7-foot
swing door by 16 feet wide. Measuring out 7 feet here. I'll do that to all four. And then I'm gonna mark them diagonally so we could cut them. See this? Line it up to this right here. I just hold and then I trace. Okay, that's a perfect 45 every time. I'm gonna do that again here. So, see my diagonal cuts? Boom, right there. Boom, right there. That's where I'm gonna cut them.